Sarasota is enough to go for the Botanical Garden Cup Division 2 as a field gets into the early start, and it's Tifosi is the one which shows out in the early stages, being joined on the outside by Star Symbol. Then comes Nagara, Majestic Charmer trotting about 5 wide off the fence. For the back comes the next is Fantastic Hit. Then comes Flash Star. They have been followed by Beauteous Maximus, being joined on the inside by Up and At Them. And as they approach the 800 meter marker, the one ahead is Cape Cod. Back to the leader, they go past the 800 meter marker. Tifosi it is, calling the tunes by about a length and length and a quarter in front, traveling about 4 wide off the fence is Star Symbol. The one on the inside railing comes next is Fantastic Hit. 5 lengths behind is the one on the inside comes next is Majestic Charmer as they come towards the 400 meter marker. Further back is Nagada. 5 in front comes next, then we have Flash Star, another 5 lengths behind. Cape Cod comes next, and Up and At Them is running last at the stages. They come towards the home straight and begin to negotiate the band. Star Symbol is the one which brings them into the view by about 2 and a quarter in front of Tifosi in second at the stage. He slightly dropped back. Wild Frank is the one which has been produced about 3 wide off the fence. Then comes on in the length behind his Fantastic Hit with Beauteous Maximus. But Star Symbol has skipped away from this field. Almost about 2.5 to 3 lengths in front is now clear to in the Botanical Garden Cup from Wild Frank. Then comes Beauteous Maximus, Majestic Charmer. Then comes Tifosi, followed by Fantastic Hit, Cape Cod, Flash Star. They have been followed by Up and At Them, and then we have Nagara, who is finishing on last.